one thing I can say, you tell me, you have never seen your mother smoke a cigarette, have you? You never seen your mother chew tobacco, have you? Well, say one day, you know, our fathers chewed snuff, right?
Right.
And so Dad would go get the snuff and his gut snuff and put in a loose end and cane, a can.
Right.
And so, but they tell the government, so my sister and I was out picking cotton. And so someone else, she found a thing and she rubbed together and said, Robin, said, you want some snuff? Yeah. Put some in my mouth. Took one in her mouth. And we were picking the cotton, picked it in. Mama come out and said, what you got in your mouth? You got my mouth open. Put my mouth, put in, took the spoon out. Her daddy's, yeah, she said, daddy's a can. And she said, put that thing in and put it in my mouth. Said, if you spit, I'll beat you. And so, yeah, I'm trying to pick cotton, my head down. I can't pick cotton because, you know, I got the spit, but I can't spit. And so my sister, all that shit, same thing. Mama said, you young, go somewhere. And we were in the afternoon. But when we went lay down on the cotton, it was dark. We just come in, you get him, go home, go to bed. And for this day today, I don't think she's finding no stuff in nobody's mouth. that happened, bro. That made us sick.
Yes.
Not even today, you don't do it. The highlight of our life. Jesus.